This area, I think, is an area that most uneducated or who aren't figuring out as a park do not really think of as park as park. It's on the east side of the highway, and is generally considered by most people to already be part of the PJC. And in fact, PJC already has a lease on most of this area. In that vein, I think it's important to recognize that PJC is the city's biggest single employer. And PJC employs not just doctors, but orderlies, nurses, administrators, computer techs, and a whole bunch of people that would not have jobs but for PJC. In addition to that, PJC provides excellent medical services to the St. Louis community, including indigent people in the St. Louis community, and it's one of the top 10 medical institutions in the nation. And, you know, I think that from a broader city perspective, given the fact that this already looks like PJC, and the fact that there are 1,300 acres of parkland immediately to the east of PJ or Kings Highway, which is somewhere in the neighborhood of 80 feet from this area that we're talking about, I think that it does make planning sense to do this based on the land uses around it and the physical configuration of the park. Yes, this amendment will set the stage for an arrangement to be made that will provide a steady and significant stream of revenue to maintain the park. I personally think this is a good thing. Forest Park, again, offers over 1,300 acres, and that revenue will be used to maintain the park, if and only if the Board of Aldermen approves the lease. The lease terms on how much revenue will be determined by the Board of Aldermen and the Board of Estimate and Apportionment, but I think these revenues will be significant. Without the amendments we're considering here today, nothing will be able to change, and allowing these amendments change nothing. Change will only take place if and when the Board of Aldermen approves lease amendments. So on behalf of Mayor Slay, I would urge all the members of the Planning Commission to vote yes